Is it me, or is the ground shaking?
It's shaking. It's shaking a lot. Is it over?
Seems like it. Anything broken?
No. No, I don't think so. Well, except...
Oh, I think the nest is done.
Yeah, but that's our home.
That's true. It is our home. Look, we can always search the islet, try and find a way to get to the other side.
Such as?
I don't know. A rope. A jetpack. Spring-loaded shoes. Anything.
And if we don't find it?
If we don't find... I don't know. That's why we'll have to find something.
Okay. I think I found something.
Huh?
Call me crazy, but this looks like a blutin'?
Yep, it looks like a flow bridge. Kind of like the one we took to get here. But smaller?
Is that possible?
Why not? We still don't really know how the flow bridges work in space, but if the phenomenon can happen on a macro scale, then why not on this one? If there can be flow between two planets, why not two... bits of a planet.
Okay. If this really is a flow bridge, I'm not sure what we're waiting for.
What?
Flow bridges are linking one place to another, right? So this one definitely leads someplace.
Wait, you want to just get on there without knowing where it goes?
It goes elsewhere. I think that's as good a start as any. We're here. We found the nest.
But in what state?
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. There is no way this thing is flying again.
Don't say that. You could make a rock fly with the right tools.
Well, maybe. But not this one. Both wings are wasted. The propellers were ripped off. And I'm not even done checking the inside.
We weren't really planning on leaving, were we? We don't really have another place to go anyway.
I'm tired. Why are we always so unlucky? Why are you laughing?
Hold on. We decide to escape the apiary, which apparently no one has managed to do before us. We punch in some coordinates really at random, only because some obscure document from Exanova vaguely attested to the existence of a habitable planet. By some kind of miracle, we cross the boundaries of the apiary without getting caught. We travel across space in a Class D ship that is totally not designed for that. And in spite of the fact that this is not all terrain, we land without breaking anything. We find food and flow on site, even though we hadn't really planned for it. Finally, we get hit with an earthquake, all right, but we get out of it unscathed. The only real consequence is that the nest is a little bit busted. And you think that we're unlucky? You. We are the luckiest people in the universe.
That's one way to see it.
This planet is our chance to start a new life. With our own rules. Away from the apiary, from the matchmaker and all that loot. And I'd rather endure 1,000 earthquakes than risk being away from you.
What did you say this planet was called again?
Source.
Source. The beginning of something.
Seems like it.
Whoa. What a mess. And now the nest is all akimbo. This feels weird.
Yeah. We'll need to find a way to correct that. But it can wait until tomorrow. I think we've had our share for the day. We deserve some time to relax. If you know what I mean.
You can do whatever you want, but I am going to bed. I'm not hungry.
I never thought I would hear you say that in my whole life.
I guess my stomach has a deep connection to the nest condition.
Do you want to tidy up a bit?
No. Tomorrow. I don't feel strong enough.
You okay? You? Wake up! It's okay. I'm here. That was just a nightmare. Everything's fine.
That wasn't a nightmare.
Sure it was. Rest easy.
No! I was awake. I could hear you. I just couldn't move or yell. I couldn't breathe. It was horrible.
Yeah, seemed like it was. Do you want my opinion? I'm not a dream expert or anything, but...
It wasn't a dream. I wasn't sleeping. My eyes were wide open.
No, your eyes were closed.
I'm telling you, they were open. I saw everything. You, the room, everything.
Okay. What I meant was that it may have been because of the nest.
What?
You said you couldn't move. You were nailed to the bed. A bit like the nest, which is stuck to the ground, right? You've been flying in this thing for years. I bet you're upset to see it in this condition.
Huh. No kidding. Which means that if we fix up the nest, this will all go away?
Could be. Worst case scenario, the nest will be fixed.
Yeah. Well, I hope we'll eventually find the missing parts then, so I can get fixed up too.